An array of chief executive officers and general secretaries of Bible societies across Africa and other parts of the world are in Uganda for a three-day conference under the theme Unlocking Potential and Securing Africa's Future Bible Work.
Father, we thank you for
Catholic Archbishop of Kampala, Dr. Cyprian Kizito-Lwanga, who led the opening prayer, condemned same-sex marriages and some Christian leaders for promoting homosexuality or same-sex relations.
Now, if we would like to promote same-sex marriages, are we forgetting what is written in the Bible? That it was male and female and for a purpose.
He also urged the Bible Society of Uganda to work to ensure that the Bible is affordable for everyone. The Bible is the guiding book of Christianity.
We are told by our faithful that the Bibles are very expensive.
Minister of General Duties in the Office of the Prime Minister, Professor Tarsis Kabwejere, who was the chief guest at the event, called on people to take Bible reading seriously.
The message of the Bible is the message of peace. It's actually a message of development. It's a message of humanity.
The Bible Society of Uganda asked government to promote literacy in local languages to ease Bible reading for many.
We sell more English Bibles than local language. So that's a big challenge. You translate a Bible with a lot of money, a lot of expense. People can't read it. So literacy is important.
No language is inferior, no language is superior. And God speaks to his people in their mother tongue, in their heart language.
The conference that will close on the 17th of October is aimed at encouraging more people to read the Bible. Suhail Mugavi, NTV.